to make Santa some cookies, some Christmas crinkle cookies. All right, so we got some sugar cookie dough. And we're going to break it in half. Okay, let's put that half in there. And then we need 2 tablespoons of flour. So y'all put 2 tablespoons of flour in here, Taylor. That's one. Mm-hmm. And then one more. So y'all got it mixed in good. Goody, goody, goody. All right, so now we want to do, let's see, 1/2 teaspoon of gel, of the red gel. Hand me the things over there, please. So we got this. Red gel. I'm gonna say 1/2 teaspoon. Who want red?
Me.
What?
Are you gonna tell me?
Alright. Who want the red? You gotta mix the red in real good.
I gotta touch the gel with my hand.
You can get a spoon and mix it if you want.
But I can go ahead and mix it right now with my hand?
Yeah.
Tell me when to.
No. Alright, and then the green. Go ahead.
Well, I can go ahead?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can do the gel you want with a spoon.
Alright, and then the green is 3/4.
I can't get that.
Thank you. 3/4 of the green. It's mixed in there, it's a little sticky. You need a little bit more, salt. They got their hair so red, but
hello, like baby boo boo.
All right.
Now eat that baby food and
so
green.
Next, you get them and you make them into little balls. So daddy helps Taylor. Oh, so like about that much. Mm-hmm.
So
it's
just
probably a little bit more. I guess.
Now it's just like a ball.
That's it, okay, let me put them on. Space them out.
Yeah.
What a famous.
All Alright, we're going to see how these cookies come out. We shall let you know. Just gonna go over it and hit it all over the cookies. Hit it the side of it. There you go. Don't push it in there all the way. I did a little Christmas tree imprint. You want to decorate the Christmas tree?
Mm-hmm. Can you just make
it into an angel?
Just spread it out again.
You ready to eat that?
I've seen you before. You have pigeons all over you. At first, you were kind of scared. But when I think about it, it's not so bad. They must be
all over
you because they like you.
Hey. Yeah.
Good job, Boo Man.
Thank you.
Can I bother you?